And speaking of Henderson, police were investigating damage from shots fired at two homes overnight early this morning. The police department says officers responded to Plum Street around 1:30 this morning in reference to a shooting. Officers say the damage could be seen to two different houses. Both had people at the home at the time. No arrests have been made, and police are still asking anyone with information at this point to reach out.